Just started on BBC One, Panorama, which tonight reports on the latest peace moves being made at the United Nations to resolve the Falklands crisis.
Tomorrow evening on BBC2, live from the Free Trade Hall, Manchester, International Young Musician of the Year. For the first time ever, the winner of the British final competes with winners from five other countries. Pianist Marcus Pavlik from West Germany, oboist Paul Mayer from France, violinist Otto Spoonberg from Norway, clarinetist Leonhard Kubitschek from Austria, pianist Bertrand Roulet from Switzerland, and also at the piano, our own Anna Markland, who will once again be playing Rachmaninoff's second piano concerto. International Young Musician of the Year, tomorrow evening at 8:20 on BBC Two.
Back to this evening, and music of a very different style as we join Johnny Mathis for the first of three programmes recorded during his autumn tour of Britain.
I wanted to sing. I wanted never, ever to be famous.